I work with incredibly knowledgeable faculty that's really always willing to lend a hand and help us understand why we do the things we do. That helps us create a sense of motivation for our work, and it helps us become more passionate about what we do, which I also observe in my peers, in other undergraduate research assistants and graduate students, and it really creates a very knowledgeable and admirable environment.
And it's not just us who think our research is great. I was actually awarded the Amelia Earhart Fellowship through Zana International for this coming year, and it supports women in aerospace engineering worldwide. And so of the 32 winners, Florida State is one of them, and we had two Florida State winners this year and two more a couple years ago. So our research is great for us, but other people recognize that it's pretty cool too.
All those things are what industrial engineers about. So basically what we're saying, look at, we are looking at a unique marriage of these two distinct disciplines, where in the end, you will be able to carve out your own unique niche. And that niche is basically the future of engineering.
I really love the industrial and manufacturing engineering department. I love the open floor laboratory at the manufacturing bay. I love the fact that it gives me easy interaction with students and professors while I do my work. I love the fact that the student and professor has very good diversity, and this really drew me to this program.
Completed my master's from industrial engineering department in 2010, and then I went and worked in an industry. But I wanted to learn more, and I know that this department is one of the best departments in the US, and the people working over here are very friendly. So I came back, I talked to my professor, Dr. Richard Liang, and he gave me this opportunity to work on my PhD. So this has helped me a lot in deciding what is the career goal in my life. Plus, I'm working on research which I love, which is sports, so that's very good.
All right, so we're actually growing as a department in many ways. One of those things is because industrial engineering is more of a hybrid engineering. So we actually connect to the raw materials and how we construct those raw materials into potential useful product. And then of course that product can be used basically in industry and in operation. So we actually have connections and ties with industrial engineering that allow us to focus on those opportunities as well. So we're actually trying to connect more to industry. So that's one way that particularly that we're growing. We actually have NASA who's coming to partner with us and connect us with their prime contractors. So that way we take the things that we teach our students here at the undergraduate level and graduate level, and then expand that into industry so they will actually be able to be more successful in those type of ventures with industry.
And I'd like you to come join us in excelling for the future. We are nurturing. We are going to nurture you. We're going to take care of you from once you get into our doors to your graduation. Look forward to seeing you soon.